Tennis elbow, it's also, it's actually epicondylitis. It's lateral epicondylitis. Here is epicondyla, and there is the attachment of tendon. It's a very big point. When it's inflamed and painful, a lot of edema is usually, it's typical. Then introductory and like this, you go just on the bone, on the epicondyla. Yeah, like this. Periosteum usually always inflamed, but locally it's a little bit different inflammation. We need opposite swelling, have to go. And slowly, with no air, we're not sucking in. Yeah, and like this introductory, like 3 minutes. It's a small area, like it's 3 minutes, and then not a lot, not a lot, not a lot. We have to suck in. This it's pretty small area for this. Therefore, I would use this one, and I will. After introductory, I will not suck in too much tissue, little bit. And we'll move. What happened if we'll to it's there sometime happened retraction of this tear. It's not always just inflammation. Sometimes there is it can be tear from bone. We don't know actually if a patient will come to us already after MRI. It's a lot of information even. But just in case, go to conservative, introductory part down, and slowly. You see, I didn't pump in a lot of, and there is no need a lot in this case. Somehow, this connective tissue that you're doing right now, it's very effective, even more effective than on other parts. A little bit I will do this area, will stimulate muscle relaxation for diffusion. Kneading. See, this area just don't get frustrated because many times it will disconnect. You will have to reconnect. Patient work any part of, you see I sucked a little bit more, it's already, remember we did this introductory part, it's always a very significant increasing threshold, yeah, all this area, all, and slowly, very slowly go, it could be painful. On against the epicondyle, this periosteal massage. Stay, you can just target periosteal, this epicondyle, like this, yeah, and little by little move, little by little. Really short movement, otherwise, it will allow air in and it will be disconnected. Yeah, in such a case, yeah, epicondyle was addressed and all this tennis elbow stuff, muscles, connective tissue immediately, it's reacting positively and faster. Usually on this, All protocol was introductory, all we like is 10-15 minutes, but very important to address neck too. This is only addressing neck, scalene muscles. It's called segment reflex massage. It's starting from central. And only massaging neck and you know, including addressing scalene and upper back even, we already increasing blood supply to this injured area. It's hard to overestimate the segment reflex massage. The concept is a huge, and we shouldn't ignore it. Therefore, when I treat lower extremity, lower back, lower extremity, for example, with no lower back pain, we always start from lower back, level of innervation.